find the correct compound word with the help of the given pictures.